Intruder detected. Intruder detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
This doesn't look good.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Here.
Shake will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Status on Operation Falling Star.
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Facility. If you come across anyone who is not a Blarg, please feel free to kill them.
You're doing great, Magic. Keep going. I'll be with you every step of the... Oh, come on! He was out of bounds! Open your eyes, ref!
Just a reminder, all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragons. However, I welcome all feedback. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concern to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. Before your safety.
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission Control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Thank you.
I've recently learned you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Yield! Please, don't hurt me!
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles!
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Impressive. There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna Boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome! I always wanted a pair of Magna Boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
To wear the Magna Boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.